3 in, betting with Stratford in between them at $3. It's Hara's Bonnie, 230, your fixed price favourite, as our Sky 2 viewers join us. Hara's Bonnie looking to make it 3 winners tonight for Gemma Daly. And it's at 230 tab fixed and quite solid at that mark. Stratford's second line has been a drifter out to $3. Been real consistent in running here at Ipswich over the 520. Cormier Gibbs beat Hara's Bonnie last start they met. And it's at $3.60. And they're your trio in single figures. And they're all locked and loaded now for the eighth. Favourite box one. And away, Hara's Bonnie, the favourite, began quickly out wide. Cormier Gibbs shot out of the lead. A little cross, Cormier Gibbs to lead from Hara's Bonnie. Also up there early was Jackie's Big Boy, and Stratford was running fourth. Then followed by Jackie Star. After that was Max Henry with He's Nosy. Hara's Bonnie got checked and went well back in the field. It passes a few greyhounds now, and Night Shift was last as they head for home. And in front, Cormier Gibbs with a lead of four lengths to Jackie's Big Boy. Then Hara's Bonnie, who's running on late. After that was Jackie Star in front. Cormier Gibbs, and it'll beat Hara's Bonnie again. Cormier Gibbs by two to Hara's Bonnie, who's come from last to run second, a big run. Jackie's Big Boy third, Night Shift has run fourth, then Jackie Star, He's Nosy, Max Henry, and towards